mí. Ahora estoy mejor que nunca. Es mejor solo que mal acompañado. Ahora cojo menos lucha. Voy a seguir cantando, produciendo, viendo la vida evoluir. Voy a seguir siendo Yeco en Limontal hasta que se saque el maleco. Hasta que se saque el maleco. Hasta que se saque el maleco.
Cubans are my children. He is not my only son. And he actually sacrificed his son for the Cuban cause.
Wow.
That's why he's perfect. The father of Cuba. Padre de la patria.
Father of Cuba.
Se saque el malecón. Hasta que se saque el malecón.
Somos nosotros, la mafia musical. Nando, DJ Romy, JF, Keiko.
Date, si averiguaste por mí. Ahora estoy mejor que nunca. Es mejor solo que mal acompañado. Ahora cojo menos lucha. Voy a seguir cantando, produciendo, viendo la vida color. Voy a seguir siendo Yeco en Limontal hasta que se saque el malecón. Hasta que se saque el malecón. Hasta que se saque el malecón. Hasta que se saque el malecón.
Cuban. awesome. It's amazing. We're having a wonderful time. The students are enjoying it. They're learning, engaging, and we are living life. Thank you, IAC, for making this happen.
Somos nosotros, la mafia musical. Ahora estoy mejor que nunca, es mejor solo que mal acompañado. Ahora cojo menos lucha, voy a seguir cantando, produciendo, viendo la vida color. Voy a seguir siendo Jayco el inmortal, hasta que se saque el malecón.
¡Vamos!
Hasta que se saque el malecón. Hasta que se saque el malecón.
Creativity, and they just put it all together to show their culture very well.
I think it's very unique, and he has like a lot of motivation to finish all of this.
Yeah.
Cool. Joe, what do you think?
I think the place is really beautiful, and it has bright colors, but the glass is too painted. I almost got my finger cut.
Oh, man. Okay.
Like, I'm so serious.
Okay. Jelena?
It's very colorful.
Yeah.
This is his life.
Yeah.
Yeah.
His life?
This is his life. You can tell this was his life. Is this
his life? Did he say himself? I didn't hear it in the video.
I don't know.
Mia, what do you think?
I think that this is the Cuban version of Disney World. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Definitely a lot of patience. The colors are amazing. I mean, they said that if they couldn't find the colors here, they would, you know, get colors from like Trinidad and Curacao, St. Lucia. Just to create this masterpiece, I mean, it's amazing.
Voy a seguir siendo Jayco en el inmortal hasta que se saque el malecón. Hasta que se saque el malecón. Hasta que se saque el malecón. Hasta que se saque el malecón.
Bye.
malecón. Hasta que se saque el malecón. No te puede dar por eso, porque así no funciona. Aquí lo que vale es estar en zona. No es tan difícil, piensa y razona. Ahora toma, 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 toma otra vez. Que te dejo con la mano al aire otra vez. Pa' que te lo goces y lo baile otra vez. Al derecho y al revés. A la una, a la dos y a la tres.
Bien.
So on this trip, I started hanging out with friends that I usually don't hang out with because we have so much differences. And I learned differences of how New York is and how here is. Like there's more, less street signs and more stray dogs, which made me realize I care about dogs a lot. So I think I'm gonna be interested to be a veterinarian, but that's not my main goal. And I learned how you could be in one place with a whole bunch of different people, without your parents and everything else. And that you could have lots of common people that you don't really know, like 5 days. And being on the plane while you're all sleeping, that's funny too.
On this trip to Cuba, I realized there was a lot of different things that people don't normally see using their usual lives. So sometimes it's really good to just travel so you see how other people live and experience things, and certain things that you would say that you're not able to, like, do. Some people are having a lot worse day, and you should just appreciate everything that you have and use travel as that to help you.
On this trip to Cuba, I have gained new friendships, and I've got a lot of new information about Cuba. And, I really like it kind of more than New York, but like not really. But I like New York as my home. And I wouldn't come back and live here, but I'd come back and visit again. And yeah, Cuban people are very nice, respective people.
On my trip to Cuba, I realized that I could become friends or talk to people that I barely know and get to know them better just by sitting down and just talking about anything and everything. And also, I noticed that there was a lot of things here that inspired me to do a lot of different things, like maybe learn how to cook or adventure more out into the place where I live or go to different places. And also try different like artistic things or like art and stuff.
My travels to Cuba has been a completely new experience, considering that I've never actually remembered going on a plane ride or going to the airport and seeing how long it actually takes to get on the plane and how long it takes to get off. But then when we finally got here, it was like, it's their version of New York City, but it's completely different from our version of New York City. Like, here when cars and bikes pass by, no one is like, hey, like I was walking here, like we do. It was just like, okay, that's your turn, I'll go right after. And it was just really cool to see how they respond to things differently than we do, even though they experience a lot of the same things we do, because they're in a big city. And it just made me realize how different people can be, but how similar we can all be at the same time.
This has been an invaluable experience. My students here in Cuba with the AM C.U.L.T.U.R.E.D program, I feel as though students were able to gain invaluable knowledge around cultural differences, appreciating where they are, and then also just getting a very real and authentic experience in a different country. A lot of my students barely travel out of their borough, let alone out of the country. So I definitely enjoyed the fact that AM C.U.L.T.U.R.E.D program was able to allow my students an opportunity to, and what for some of them will be an opportunity of a lifetime, allow them to be able to go out and explore and engage in communicating with people of different backgrounds, of different lifestyles. And Cuba is a very interesting place to be because Cuba, there's a lot of rich history and there's a lot of depth in and the way they live, very different from America, of course, but I definitely feel as though the AM C.U.L.T.U.R.E.D program gave my students an experience that will continue to impact them now and for the rest of their lives. I have no doubt about that.
What did it do for you?
What did it do for me? Well, I definitely love seeing my students in a different setting. It's always, as a school counselor, it's easy for me to kind of pigeonhole my students into sort of this one way of being, the student at BTA. And I think that seeing them outside of BTA always helps me get more connected with them and get more close to them, because I actually see their personalities. Not the student that they are, but the individual Joseph that they are, the individual Christina that they are. You know, it allows me to see the complexity of who these actual human beings are, which helps me support them in a very real way.
Viendo la vida color, voy a seguir siendo Yeco en Limontal hasta que se saque el malecón. Hasta que se saque el malecón. Que se saque el malecón, dilo. Hasta que se saque el malecón. Hasta que se saque el malecón. Puede dar por eso, porque así no funciona. Aquí lo que vale es estar en zona. No es tan difícil, piensa y razona. Ahora toma, 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 toma otra vez. Que te dejo con la mano al aire otra vez. Pa' que te lo goces y lo baile otra vez. Al derecho y al revés. A la una, a la dos y a la tres.
So what happened?
I'm not recording.
I'm not recording.
So what happened?
But I'm just checking the lighting.
He's a lie. This ship has been amazing. It's been phenomenal. The kids, they're just so inspired. I'm not recording anything.